If you were going to guess Michelle Obama's personal fashion style based on the pictures of her you see typically, you'd probably guess J. Crew model. Mostly because she wears that brand a lot. And while she looks like a CEO on the cover of InStyle magazine, when the publication asked about her personal style, her response was surprising. She told the magazine, quote, "Very casual. No makeup, a t-shirt, and a pair of ripped jean shorts or workout pants, because I'm always on the verge of going to or coming from working out." Well, she is in charge of Let's Move. In the interview, she also talks about selfie queens and how Generation Z takes in their information. "We've got to meet our constituents where they are, and they're on Snapchat." And the best part about Snapchat is you can use a filter so you look high fashion while you're totally casual. I'm Carrie Lum for Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.